one thing that I could say to all the type 1 diabetics, it'd be to persevere. Through how tough times are, whatever happens, what people say, what people do, to just ignore them. I say if you want that kind of help, go to campsweetie.org. Amazing camp there. Sorry. People think, oh, diabetes. It's not even anything. It is something. All bad. It can be good, but sorry. There's one thing that I have learned from diabetes. It was that there are other kids out there. And those other kids, they have to deal with it.